Hey guys, how you doing today? It's me, Kelly. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I was blessed enough to be asked to be a guest teacher to offer a course in journaling Crazy Island Style by Claudia Rossi, Gina Arendt, and Peter Thompson. Now, I'm sure most of you know who that is, and I'm very, very excited. So I'll just be doing an art journal class, my way, my kind of thing. And they also asked Mike Deacon to be a guest teacher as well. And I'm so excited. I watch him on YouTube, and so I'm aware of what he does and his kind of thing. So it's a very, very exciting. And if you don't know who Mike is, if you don't know who Claudia is, if you don't know who Gina is, and if you don't know who Peter is, all their links are going to be down below. And I really highly suggest that you go check them out. We are going to, all five of us are going to offer a free spot in a class. So that's very exciting. So keep an eye on my channel. And if you just found me and you found this announcement, make sure you hit subscribe so you can be notified when I put that video up to know what to do to win this 50-week course. It's a 50-week course. Now, I have some things written because if you are on my channel and you watch, you know I can be a stunad sometimes. So you get 50 weeks of art journaling and art journaling inspiration. And I think that it's about three lessons a month, which is fantastic because that gives you 1 week to kind of catch yourself up. And as you go through the year, by the time you hit December, there is a lesson on how to bind all your pages that you did the whole year. So how much fun is that? So then you have something at the end of the year to you know, that you did all year, and you can see your how much you've grown and all that kind of stuff. You know, I always say, look at your first page that you did or your first face that you drew and look at it now and see the difference of how you've grown. Also to see your style, because I think that's important. Although, you know, I love to teach and I love to show things on YouTube. I even get more excited when y'all start coming into your own style. And I think this is fantastic to learn all the basics, all about paint and stencils and texture and paper and everything that goes along with it. And then, you know, put that into your own gig and your own thing. And it's just so exciting. Let me see. Oh, also there's a bonus for if you sign up and join, which you can do now if you want. It's opened. Let me just see. I wrote the date down that it opened. November 21st registration opened. And I'm going to put the link down for that below. Like I said, go check out the other people, the other teachers. They're fantastic. And they all have videos as well that'll go into much more detail of the whole journaling crazy island style. So make sure you do that. And let me see what else. I'm just so excited. I can't stand it. You get a bonus. That's what it is. It's, I hope I say this right. I'm going to pretend like I'm French. Le visage. I don't know. Le visage. And what that is you get to, I know it's three different faces, three different ways. So you get to learn how to draw three different faces, three different ways. And that's going to be a free course that they're going to give you when you register. So you get to take it for free. How many things do you get to buy that you get something free? Not many, let me tell you. And they also have a Facebook group for when you do register and you're part of this fantastic adventure. They have a Facebook group that you can go in, you can post your work, you can ask questions. It's a really great community. I'm so excited because I haven't taken, I love, how do I say this? I love doing YouTube videos and I love teaching and I love doing all that. You know, sometimes, you know, I do it my way. I always do it my way, but it's hard to be limited. You know, I don't edit, I don't do any of that kind of thing. And you'll get that when I do these, do this class, but I'm, you know, for me, it's going to make me kick up my little, you know, a little bit more professional, maybe. I don't know. I guarantee I won't swear. So I can't do that on somebody else's dime. So I'm just saying, I'm just so excited. Can you tell? I'm so freaking excited. So please go check all the information out. Make sure that you keep checking my videos. I think I think Friday or Saturday of this week, we'll be putting up the contest. So I just hope, and I'll tell y'all again, and I'll post it everywhere. But, you know, I'm just so excited, and I'm excited to see you guys there. I'm excited. This is a challenge for me, and this is one of the reasons, first of all, I'm so blessed. I wouldn't even think, you know, that anybody would even ask me to do something like this. I've taught classes. I've done paid classes. I've taught paid classes. I've done all that years and years ago. I haven't done it in a while. I'm so excited because it's a challenge for me, because this for me is taking another step forward in my life. I could ramble on and on and on, but this is a challenge for me. And if I don't challenge myself once in a while, what am I going to be? Right? So, I'm just so excited. So excited. And I hope you guys are excited too. I know. So go to the link down below. They are offering a free trial. So you guys can see, I'm almost positive that it's each teacher. I was going to say doctor. Each teacher has like a style of their teaching. So you get to see like a free, like a mini free, you know, video class kind of thing. So you guys can see what you're going to get and see the teaching styles. I am over the moon excited. So please go check it out and see if it's something that you would love to do. And do me a favor, share this everywhere. I am so blessed to be in an art community on YouTube, to be doing what I love to do, to be helping people, to have met so many wonderful people in this whole entire world. And I love when people succeed, and I love to help people succeed. So to me, this is very exciting. And I just want these three women to just excel. And I want Mike to excel. And I want to excel. And I just love that we can all help each other. And they are wonderful, wonderful people. And I'm just so excited. I just feel so excited. So I'm done. I'm done rambling. Check out the links down below. It will just make me so happy. I'm so happy that my hair is in a side ponytail today. All right. So I love you guys so very much. And as always, be kind to each other. You never know what battle somebody else is fighting. And it doesn't hurt anything, like I said, to hit the share button and get it out in the universe. Stay tuned for the giveaway towards the end of the week. I love you guys. I love you guys. And I am so thankful. And I hope you guys go check it out. Bye, guys.